Burslem in Stoke-on-Trent has become the first large town in the UK to lose every one of its free cash points. Branches of all the major banks have now shut down and the final remaining cash machine charges for withdrawals. The local MP has raised the issue in Parliament, saying the poorest and most vulnerable will suffer the most.